from their chin, but
and
like
then head,
yeah.
And then they all look like
come on,
let's try. So yeah, it starts to look just like very long.
Can I
hair.
Like it more when it is, you can see that it's
yeah.
Framework.
It's sort of like when you sort of
yeah.
make it,
when you
look
it like that, you can see.
You can normally see it a bit more just to find that the top where
yeah.
you've got your natural stretching it up, but then briefly you can't really
yeah.
edit your natural.
No.
Really
you don't
want
to
that warmer palette, yeah. still mainly blonde,
yeah,
but
exactly.
bring it up.
Yeah,
yeah.
But I do want the blonde to be the main colour.
Yeah.
You know.
And you don't, I know you like, I think you prefer it to be sort of more gold, like more golden rather than
yeah.
say like
coppery.
Yeah.
I think I find the blonde,
if you go a little further in it, it's not really, it just reminds me
yeah.
of
non-adamant
of like,
yeah.
you know when it's
I
like bright
that.
Red stripe and it's like
yeah.
up in your head,
we
like,
want
you
that.
Can go for some sort of like soft copper, which tends to go nicer in bronze than
mustard. What do
you suggest? But yeah, I wouldn't even go too strong with that. Everything would be sort of natural,
yeah.
a hint of something
yeah.
like
yeah.
what is in there. So what I'll do is I'll check what colours you had last
yeah.
time.
There's
colours in there that I think would still keep and things like that. I might just add like another one.
I see what you mean. Now I'm looking at it, I can see that it
yeah.
does look. So I do agree with
you. And it's not that it looks horrible,
no.
but it's if you
like
it.
I didn't need for any sort of plastic to go away from it.
No, that's fine.
And then get on with your outfit. So of course it's better to have it kind of blow dried.
Get, yeah, get it all done on the day. No, that's fine. So we can, obviously we'll talk about the pattern next week.
Yeah.
Then.
Yeah.
And what I'll do is I'll get one of the girls as well.